and I'm looking for a blockhead. Yep, in my white tee, I break a back, and I keep a big bang. Oh, I think they like that. Before I leave the house, yeah, I'm slizzing on the goose, and I'm...
Morning, people. Here's your announcements. We'll try and make them quick. First off, high school sports day, it's this Thursday. If you haven't signed up for a minimum of 2 or a maximum of 4 events, you need to get on that, particularly juniors and seniors. Here's a short video of what not to do on sports day.
Here comes the,
y'all don't really want it like that.
The DAA podcast is a student-run radio show hosted by our very own seniors. They report on CAST projects, school events, and useful information for students. Please tune in every week by following them on Facebook at The Podcast or on SoundCloud at DAA Podcast. They cover students' CAST projects, so if you're interested in raising awareness of your project, please contact Ian Esdale, Hanu Hiltunen, or Mohammed Youssefi. Juniors will be having their first of 2 CAST project sessions today in the auditorium during morning break. Both diploma and non-diploma students must attend. The Children of the Mountain group is looking for school supplies, paint, pencils, pens, colors, etc., notebooks, toys, no batteries please, puzzles, coloring books, and a young level children's novel. Everything will be taken in Nepal on spring break for children in Tandrang. Please deliver supplies to the atrium or to Mr. Stevens' room. Any questions, please email the addresses on your screen. If you're interested in taking part in the baseball for special needs children from Al Noor during sports day, there's an informational meeting Monday, that's tomorrow, in break, in Mr. Rohr's room. Hope to see you guys there. The junior class is having a huge bake sale on Tuesday. There will be gourmet pizza imported from Italy, allegedly, and succulent cheese manish from Lebanon. Bring your cash flow. Direct quote. Lastly, just a reminder to all the 11th grade students participating in the speed dating. Please do not forget to go to your assigned location next week during class meetings. If you're unsure of your location, it should have been emailed to you, so please check that or email Mira and she will be able to give that information to you. That's all for today. Try and have a good day, people.
Lean with it.